swear I can joke. I say what's on my mind. If I drink, if I smoke, I keep up with the guys, and you'll see me holding up my middle finger to.
What's good, YouTube?
It's Malia.
And Anthony.
And we are doing the Nickelodeon slime.
Yeah.
So let's get to it.
Alright. So this is the Nickelodeon slime. I know you guys can't see me. That's because of where the camera is. So yeah. This is the Nickelodeon slime type dealio. Let's open it, see what it even comes with. Here's the direction. Oops. There, this is the directions. This is everything it comes with. There's paint, it looks like here. Activator for the slime. Clear slime, or clear glue. A spoon and some toothpicks to stir it, I guess. Mix it, whatever, a bowl. Little like cup thing and another like cup thing. Oops.
Okay, so we're gonna take this apart and then we're gonna start this video. Okay, so first the directions. So the measuring cup, it says measure 15 milliliters of clear glue. So you gotta get the 15 milliliters.
Milliliters.
I'm gonna open up my
glue
first.
Yeah, I can't even get my stuff out. How much are we at the pot? 5 milliliters? I don't even see 15. It. 15. 15, I don't even see it on here.
What?
No. Which is right here. I am. It's 15 milliliters. Oops. I thought there was going to be a lot of this glue left. This is all we're using. Okay, where? Oh, I threw my direction. Let me see here. I threw mine. Sorry. Okay. Glue. Using the supply measure in the cup. Pour into a bowl, scrape down the walls of the cup to get much of the glue as well as possible. Tip it to remove the contents.
We also have glitter to put in there.
Yeah, we need water.
Water?
Yes, we do.
Supply measuring cup,
front
to
a
bowl, scrape walls
of
the cup to get as much
glue as possible. I need
25 milliliters of water. What the bottle? Yeah, I can never ever find the right word. There's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. So right, so right, so right. like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Plus, I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart, yeah. Won't stop charging me, go and come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.
I didn't even put 5 milliliters of the activator or anything. Oh, I put more than that. Hey, how do you make yours neon?
Neon? Yours
is neon. This is not neon. I gotta pick. It's so sticky. How do you make it less sticky?
Just keep stirring.
You can't stir mine anymore. Look at it. There's no such thing as stirring. Look at this. What a fail.
This stick is sticking too.
This stick stuck in mine. I think there are instructions.
Oh, you get 2 bowls. Did you get 2 bowls?
Probably. Yeah.
Oh, see, mine's stuck to the
bowl. Oh, shoot. Yeah, mine won't come out of the bowl.
Hey, you're not supposed to touch it.
I don't care. I'm too cool for it.
After all the solution
absorbed, remove what slime during it is. Wow, this isn't even slime. It's just falling apart.
You have to knead and work with it. So, mine's just sticking.
Knead and work with it? How?
Like that.
But look, you still can't, like, stretch it. Need them work with it. They need to need them work with their better freaking stuff, because this ain't no Nickelodeon slime. Yeah, I do. I want Nickelodeon characters to come out of it. That'd be lit if, like, SpongeBob just jumped out of this thing as I was just pulling.
Those two are
fighting.
Yeah, mine is getting stuck to my finger.
Yeah, mine too. Look at this. That's what you get for punching that one kid the other that one day. Oh my god. I can't get it off my hand. It's driving me nuts. I can't stand this shit.
It's not even glowing in the dark.
Oh my god.
I did not see it glowing one bit.
I'm gonna flip off because I can't get this off my hand. I can't stand this stuff sticks to my hand. Frickin' number one.
Wow.
Well, maybe you need to add some more color to it. I would. Well, it's got to charge up. Well, no, but it's got to have some bad.
Okay, I'm putting this back in the bowl.
I can't even get mine off my hands to put it back in the bowl.
And I'm going to wash my hands.
How you gonna do that?
What do you mean?
You gonna go downstairs?
Yeah.
God, I can't even get it off my hands. It's like a freaking booger. Oh my ass. How do you make slime less sticky?
Wonder if you have to add more activator.
Let me try. Okay, I just added more activator.
Okay, I need to go wash my hands. This is disgusting.
Oh, it's not sticky anymore.
Yeah, it is.
Not really, I added a crap ton of... Activator, look at all this wrapped on my fingers, watch. Okay, you know what? I'm not listening to their instructions. I'm doing it my own way. And that's bad. Shipping people their instructions are terrible. Table they can see, because you know, not freaking a wired camera.
That's all. Can they see, like, you're doing your skin?
They can see your whole body. Can't see mine, they can see my hands on me, you know?
Okay, so this is a cute doll. I'm definitely going to use this container again. I need to wash my hands.
Wait, hold on. I'm trying to stir mine one more time, see if I can get it to...
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even...